Hey guys, Behance here of PrettyPRChick.com. So if you're wondering why I have on the same outfit as in the last video, it is because, duh, I'm taping two videos on the same day. So as you can tell by the title, this video is going to be my top 10 lip colors for fall. So I'm going to show you some, like, you know, lipsticks, lip stains, lip glosses, and then I'll throw in a couple of lip pencils for good measure. So before we get into the video, if you do me a favor and click that thumbs up button, it is right below this video and it looks like this. I would really appreciate it. And if you're not already a subscriber, hopefully you will be by the end of the video. So please click that subscribe button. It helps me out a lot and you can keep up with all of my latest videos. Okay, so first up, I will show you guys the lip pencils. I have three of them and they're all super duper affordable, so these should work for everyone. The first one is a Nika K auto lip liner and I paid $1 for this at the beauty supply store, and it is in the color Raisin, and all of the tops have the color on it so you can tell what it looks like. And that's it right there. It is just like a raisin, you know, like a kind of a plummy color. The next one is by LA Colors and it is in the color Plum. Looks like that. The colors on the end, all these are kind of similar but kind of different. And that's it. It's more purple and the top one is more like, you know, wine, like burgundy. And this one costs $1 at a different beauty supply store. And then lastly, this is NYX Deep Purple. Yes, you can tell I use this all the time because it's super duper short. And it looks like that. And this guy might have been maybe like $2.49 or something at the beauty supply store. So still like super affordable. They all give out great pigmentation and color payoff and I love them. So yeah. Okay, so next up I will show you guys my lip gloss picks. I have four of them. Yeah. First off is Milani Brilliant Shine Lip Gloss. This is in the color Ravish Raspberry. Super pretty. It is opaque, but it's not like a very intense color, but it does layer very nicely over lots of my fall lipsticks, and that's it right there. And I believe this guy is around $5 to $6 at like CVS or Walgreens, or you can order online at like Cherry Culture, Ulta, or from the Milani website. Next up, this is a NYX Mega Shine Gloss, and this is in the color Perfect Red. Super bright. It does look pretty intimidating. On camera, it's showing up with orange undertones, but it's not. It actually has more like blue undertones in person. And that's it right there. Super duper intense. I know that people... I see YouTube videos all the time where people either hate these or love these. I actually am a fan of the Mega Shine lip glosses, but that's just me. That's what I like. I like the consistency of it and I like the color payoff, but sometimes they will get kind of messy and some of the product will come off when you close it. Not on this one, but I have a couple of other ones that do that, and that is a little annoying, but I don't feel like it's that big of a deal. Next up, this is a new favorite of mine. I've had this for, I don't know, maybe like a month or month and a half, and I've worn this so much. This is the NYX Soft Matte Lip Cream in Monte Carlo. And I've definitely worn this in a video. Every time I wear this, people are like, oh my God, what is that color? What do you have on your lips? It's just super amazing. I love it. It dries, you know, matte, but it doesn't look dry. And it lasts forever. Just stays put, don't need a liner or anything, so I think it's awesome. And then I also have this guy right here. This is a liquid lip gloss by Jessie's Girl and this is in the color Scarlet Fever. You can pick these up either on the Jessie's Girl website or at Rite Aid if you live near a Rite Aid and it carries them. Wait till you see this guy. That is crazy. And these are about $3.99, so Jessie's Girl is usually also at IMATS, so if you guys go to IMATS, you can also pick them up there. But that is ridiculous. Okay, that screams it's fall. Okay, yes, Look at that again. Like, it's crazy. So, and that was just like with two swipes. So, definitely worth $4. Okay, so all the rest of my products are lip products. I'll show you one that I got very recently. I've worn this twice. This is one of the Maybelline mattes, and this is number 695 Divine Wine. I showed this in a recent haul video. My last video. So I don't know which one of these is going to go up first, but you'll see this twice. I'll use my other hand. And I'm sorry about the swatch. It's a little messy, but that's what it looks like. I'm not that great at doing swatches with my left hand, but I'm going to run out of room on this guy. So that's what it looks like. I believe this was like seven something at Rite Aid, but you could definitely get them cheaper at like Walmart. So I would suggest going there. And then I have a CoverGirl that I've had for a while. I think I got this last year. This is number 335 Embrace. Super duper pretty purple. It looks like that. I love it. As you know, CoverGirl is pretty inexpensive too. I would suggest like any product that you can pick up at Walmart, always go to Walmart, because Walmart has them for like a dollar to $2 cheaper than all of the other like drugstores normally. If you don't live near Walmart, which I don't live super close to a Walmart, I live very close, like a couple blocks away from a Rite Aid. So that's how I normally just end up strolling to Rite Aid and buying makeup. But I do get 20% off from my, you know, wellness plus rewards. And then I usually just try to do like the BOGO sales and stuff like that. So, but if you want to skip all that, I would suggest go to Walmart because it's always cheaper. Okay, next up, I have a City Color lipstick, and this one is called Paris by Night. Super duper gorgeous. It looks much more red. There it is. I wanted you to see that it was more burgundy than red. It's like really deep color. And that's it right there. Super awesome. And I think these guys, I can't think of the exact price, but I'm pretty sure they're like $4 or less. So you can pick these colors up at the citycolor.com or City Color Cosmetics website. I will link it below. And I'll also, I know I have a discount code. I have to find it in one of my emails, but I'll also link that below so you guys can get a discount on these guys. But super duper awesome. And all their products are like super cheap. So next up I have a Wet n Wild matte, and this is in the color Cherry Bomb number 918D, and it looks like that. Super awesome, like wine color, super duper pigmented, and these bad boys are about $2. So you can find them anywhere. Usually any drugstore normally has like the Wet n Wild display, at least where I live. Next up, this is a NYX matte lipstick, and this is in the color Mason. It's just a really pretty brown color, and it looks like that. And this, since it has the sticker on it, cost me $5.99, but I did buy it in New York City, so it's probably cheaper other places because New York City is expensive. Next up, this is a Milani Statement lipstick, and this is in the color Violet Volt, number 34. I love Milani lipsticks. I cannot say enough about them. That's it right there. Ever. They're awesome. They smell good. They are all super pigmented, and they have a great color payoff. And they're super inexpensive. These are like $5.50, I believe. And you can pick them up usually at, I always see them at Walgreens and CVS. So, next up is the color that I have on my lips. And this is a Revlon Color Burst Matte Balm in the color Standout. That's it right there. I just picked this up recently and I immediately like fell in love with it. I have it on my lips. I just use a little lip balm first, and then I apply it to my lips with no liner, no anything, and it like lasts forever, and I love it. The last two are both MAC lipsticks. This one Right here is a satin finish, and this is Rebel. I think everyone knows about this lipstick. If you don't know, now you know. This is awesome. That's it at the bottom. I love the finish. I love the color payoff. There is a dupe for this in the Wet n Wild collection, and it is called Sugar Plum Fairy. The only difference is it's matte, and this one is satin, but the color looks like exactly the same, so just the finish is different. So if you don't want to pay the MAC price for a lipstick, I think it's like $16, you can go ahead and pay $2 for Wet n Wild Sugar Plum Fairy. And then my last lippy is a matte, and this is Ruby Woo, which I'm sure most people have in their collection. And that's it at the bottom. It looks like that. And I think it's amazing and it's awesome. You do have to be careful with this. I normally do, you know, as the same as I did with this one, rub my EOS lip balm over it like one swipe, then I use a liner and then I apply this, because it can come off like pretty dry looking on your lips if you don't apply it right. So that's all I got. If you guys have any like fall lippy favorites, please either leave a comment below. If you have a video, please link them below. I would love to check them out. I love bold fall lipsticks. I probably wear bold lips like all year round. If I don't have a nude, I wear either nude or super duper extremely bold lipstick. So if you guys have suggestions, definitely leave them below. If you like something particular in this video, let me know. What did you like? What were you feeling? What you didn't like? Whatever. And until the next video, definitely keep up with me. Follow me on Twitter and Instagram. You know, give me a shout. I will follow you back. And that's all I got. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. Thank you for sticking out until the end. And I appreciate you guys supporting my channel so much. Peace out.